Per esempio, quando...
For example, when you read a passage or a line of the gospel each day, as I have often recommended, you should ask the Holy Spirit so that you might be able to understand and remember the words of Jesus.
E che io ricordi queste parole di Gesù.
The Bible should not only decorate our bookshelves, but it should be read often so that it becomes our manual for living.
E poi leggere il passo.
Read a passage each day, but first pray to the Holy Spirit who dwells in our hearts that you might be able to remember and understand what you read.
E io capisca.
Benedicat vos, omnipotens Deus, Pater, Filius, Spiritus Sanctus.
Amen.